My name's Sarah Hawkins. I work for the Deprivation of Liberty Safeguards team. I'm currently supporting the COVID vaccination clinic one day a week within my normal role and some evenings and weekends. I've been part of the meet and greet team and also observing people following their vaccination. And my first day was actually administering the vaccinations. It's completely different from my normal role. I'm enjoying it, and it's very well organised.